get my notes up after.
What's going on, Uncle?
No, that's not nice.
Hey, Uncle JJ.
Oh, my kids can call you that. Uncle JJ.
That's your new name on me, Uncle JJ.
Yeah.
Come on, Uncle JJ.
Uncle JJ.
All right.
See, Uncle JJ taught me how to play spades.
Uncle JJ, can I, please? Go to the store. Uncle JJ, you make it Kool-Aid.
Sucker ass, everybody. My name is Javen. I'm with
Keisha.
Kayla.
I'm Leslie.
I'm Cammy. You already know.
Yeah, girl. All
right, today we continue on the decades of music, starting on from the year 2003 to 2005. So, 2003. Anybody remember any songs from that time that could come to your album?
So gone. Baby on the track,
yeah. What?
New Monica. Type in the car.
Okay. That's all y'all remember? Y'all ready for the list?
Yeah, give us a list.
Y'all want the songs or the albums first?
Give me the name of the song, because I can't remember the album.
Song.
Yeah.
Okay, you have Hey Ya.
Hey.
Ooh,
hey.
A bob. A good bob.
Right there.
Hey.
Ooh, okay.
You got So Gone that you already said. In the Club, of course,
by
50 Cent.
A good classic.
21 Questions by 50 Cent.
Hey, I was about to say 21 Savage.
No.
Like, this is my...
He wasn't in 2003.
That's what I was thinking. I was like, he had to be like, this ain't like me.
In Those Jeans, Genuine.
Oh, that's my song.
Rubber Band Man and 24s by T.I.
Okay.
Nine in the Right, 45 in the
Other Hand. Okay, yeah.
Like Physically for CD. I didn't know Peep still did that. But that's just a nod to like Peep still selling CDs out here.
I want all the phone CDs.
It's the third time.
Thank you so much.
Wow.
I hate people.
I couldn't not.
You're not gonna miss this. This is her birthday, people, so
girl,
hopefully
girl,
she don't waste all the
fame. I'm letting you know. I'm a celebrity.
Wow.
Sorry guys.
Okay. Back at you.
Welcome back to Sucker X.
Move again. Ooh. Breathe again. Breathe hard again.
Alright, 2004.
Okay, this is
the This is the one.
I'm going to go by the albums first. Alright, so Sierra Goodies.
Yes!
Usher Confessions.
Yes. See? Yes. This is my 2004.
I feel like that was just last week.
What? Destiny's Fulfilled.
Okay. Oh, hey. That was important.
Definitely.
That was
very important.
Oh, yeah.
Definitely.
Oh, yeah.
That's the one with Cater to You.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Right.
That was
Let
the last album.
Okay.
Let me get a man.
Find Leslie an alpha man, all 28.
An alpha man in specific.
Yes, I definitely want to be a man in the time.
Crunk Juice by Lil Jon with Lovers and Friends, mostly.
Oh, right.
That was
Bob
important.
A vibe.
Important.
You know,
facts.
You had Ludacris with Red Light District.
Hey.
Pimpin' All Over the World.
Oh, right.
That album? Bruh.
Alright, the songs. I said Slow Jams, Lovers and Friends.
Slow Jams by
Kanye and Twista. Yeah.
I'm already knowing 2004 is coming with it.
Step in the Name of Love and Happy People.
Listen, I stepped in the name of love like I was 42 when I was
okay.
Smooth 7.
Okay.
Okay, you couldn't tell me nothing at the cookout. So, yeah,
I got
y'all. That's what
you know
y'all
what?
Are.
I have a comment for that time period.
Oh.
I feel like we grew up in that time period of love and everything. And we expected people to love us back.
Mm-hmm.
And we weren't, you know, people weren't ready for that yet. Mm-hmm. And so now at this time period, we've been hurt by somebody. So now everybody's saying, F that B or F that nigga.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
That's the
reason for this.
I see where you're coming from. Yeah. It's like now songs are always not necessarily like
they're not
showing love in a positive light like that time. Yeah, which I can appreciate. This is why I appreciate that time. It was time. It's timeless. Like these songs, they don't feel so long because we still jamming.
2005 albums, The Breakthrough, Mary J. Blige.
Ooh.
Oh, impossible. I don't know what's on that.
Ain't that cool? Be with
you. Be with
that. That one song. What else? No, but like for real, what else is on there?
I forgot. I had to go do the thing. I made to do before I got to write everything at the time. All right, Chris Brown, first album.
He
came out in 05? Oh, yeah. Oh,
he still wasn't
4th grade.
How old was he?
He
just
turned 16. He told us a million times.
You're right.
Young boy just turned
16.
Yeah.
Who?
The Honorable
Group Name B5.
How could I forget?
Yeah, they husbands
I had never.
Well, their self-titled album, yeah, that came in 05.
Sounds about right.
The Emancipation. Right here.
Oh, yeah.
We belong together.
Y'all, I sang that song to the top of my lungs, but I was in love.
No, for real. That was my favorite song, and everybody knew it, too. Yeah. Everybody knew it was my favorite song.
I appreciate everybody knew this one, too. Blue Stars, Pretty Ricky.
Wait. 2005 might be taking over just with Blue Stars, because Pretty Ricky is...
Pretty Ricky was a stick.
Who this? What's your name? How you doing?
Missy Elliott Lose Control. Rachel had a song.
Hold on. You don't know that song? Okay, girl. I was about to say, hold on.
Rachel had a song.
With the One Wish?
Yep.
If I had one wish.
Let me tell you something about Rachel. He sure can't sing as well. He surely cannot, but that song went.
It's funny how him and his sister are both singers. She got the voice and he didn't. Where is it?
Five.
They're brother and sister? Are you serious?
Bro, okay.
And they're also invited to the Norwood people too.
Yeah, whatever you feel about the certain songs I named out. Like,
I did not know.
You said Ray J?
Ray J the man.
He the man?
Look at
and Brandy.
I'm in love with a stripper by T-Pain.
Oh, let's go. We on T-Pain. Okay. T-Pain is the man. No auto-tune. You know what I'm saying?
He can actually sing with no auto-tune. It's beautiful. Like,
but he created auto-tune.
No, he just masterminded, man. He found some thing that nobody could, like,
who goes out of Tallahassee and just, you know what I'm saying, does it like T-Pain?
I don't know.
True story.
Let's
not go there. Kodak, the finesse kid. Why are you?
This me.
Alright.
Kodak and T-Pain don't even care.
Exactly.
This me.
Alright.
Lil'
Kim, light us up.
Ooh, light us up.
Y'all too, man. What's up with y'all two today, man?
That's Candy. By herself. I remember that.
Lil' Kim ain't write
that. He said what? Lil' Kim. She ain't write it? It did go up. 1-2 step, Sierra.
Listen.
1-2 step.
Y'all,
yes,
when I tell
you,
when I see Sierra through
there,
I was like, that's me
stop it.
I mean, stop it.
Sure,
I think it's the best year.
2004.
Yeah,
4,
yes, I mean. 2004. 2004. So, y'all remember, like, most of the
albums
I named, right?
Yeah.
Which album do you think
that
came out today
and
still bomb?
Confessions.
Yes, Confessions.
Oh, yeah.
Or,
I'm not even having to
think
about
Child
it.
Album, which y'all talking
about.
Yeah.
Facts.
Okay.
Fulfilled.
Yep.
Facts.
Yep. Fulfilled, like, mm-hmm. You think that'd be like their comeback album and they come up with that?
Yo,
yeah. Oh,
they came back with that?
Yeah.
They came back
with that. It was everybody by storm.
So, now we gonna give a shout out to Leslie.
It's my birthday.
Everyone, thank y'all for watching. Follow us on all of our social medias again. My name is Javen.
Keisha.
I'm Kayla.
My name is Leslie D.
And I'm Cammy.
See y'all later, man.